Hey guys, Florida Nerd here. Today, this is the weirdest crash screen ever. I tried to start Goat Simulator to make a video on it, and this weird thing happened. The text is all messed up and, like, stretched around. I don't know how it happened. It just says your PC ran into a problem and needs to restart. So, that's weird. I hope you all enjoyed this weirdest crash screen ever. Sorry, that was kind of creepy. Forehead Dart, out.